Hey everybody, it's Artemis, and here we are again with Alice Madness Returns. Now, let's see if we can upgrade our weapon. Well, our pepper grinder, because I need a better pepper grinder. Woohoo! That actually looks a little bit more badass. Alrighty. Let's see if I can... Okay. So last time, we got a wonderful... Okay. We got a wonderful little, nifty gadget called the Clockwork Bomb. Looks like a freaking rabbit, which is absolutely adorable. I mean, how can you go wrong with a rabbit bomb? Like, really? This is gonna be fun. Smelly and regurgitating. Cranking up and pressing down. And an umbrella. Thing the dormouse says, right? As I hate the others, but... I was a little, and they don't have the courtesy to give me anything for it. Well, isn't that lovely? Big snacks are friends, right? There better be some roses. Freaking memory. A freaking memory. Really?
It's been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
It's been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish
things. That's all. Where do you think we should head? Spelling and regurgitating, or cranking up and pressing down? These are serious questions. Honestly, smelling and regurgitating is one of my favorites. No glitchy teeth here. Everything in this place is so interesting, at least. Gotta get comfortable, people. Part of this, like, always really confuses me. Like, there's one area where I always thought I should be able to get into, right over there, Here we go.
Gas laid on, Alice. Go to the bright room. What we save on beeswax candles and oil.
That's really kind of creepy, though. Just a little. Say it again.
Croak. Bow the leather.
How much more time do we have?
You're good.
Okay. Alrighty. Still shocked this doesn't, like, you know, kill ya. Oh! And it died! Isn't that lovely? Oh. Why do you guys have to waste my time? You're just kind of vaguely crying.
Hmm.
fault. Alrighty, we are actually going to stop here, and we will resume this, well, for us momentarily. Unfortunately for you guys, you're gonna have to wait a little bit. But anyways, if you like this video, please like, subscribe if you want, and maybe leave a comment for us. We'd love to know your feedback on this game. Anyways, thank you, and we'll see you soon. Bye!
So long, and thanks for all the fish.
Kitty.
Kitty cat.